anything to play.
When you're in there against Sin Cara is the luchador's incredible speed. You have to try and wear Sin Cara down if you're going to have any chance against it.
Suplex! Oh, here we go.
This is going to be...
Sorry. gets out of the submission. Oh, he's a tackle. I did not see that coming. Stop. Oh, nasty impact. Wicked clothesline. Drop kick hits the mark. Really working over the body. Beautiful technique. He gets it with a reversal. He's in big trouble. Suplex. What's the next move for Cena to turn things around quickly to remain in this thing? He needs to create some space for himself if he wants to be successful here in this tornado tag team match. Nothing good happens outside the ring. Buster. I'm not sure how much he has left. This is the Rock's chance.
Yeah, and he seems to have an endless supply of energy.
Oh boy, he is rolling. The elbow! And he's got to capitalize now! That'll knock you silly. That's shoulders on the mat. Elbow drop with a fury. And that's a thrilling victory. Now let's take another look at these guys in action. After all that buildup, I gotta say, I expected more from this match, and I don't think I'm the only one.
Oh, that was short. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed the two videos that I posted on my channel. It's I'm making 67. Post notifications, come join the fam, and there'll be more videos like this one. I'm gonna send no more, but there'll be more videos like this one. There'll be guys, Reese's. Pieces.